There's more road work planned on Route 95 in Providence for the weekend. Crews will be removing the lane splits on 95 North near Rhode Island Hospital later tonight. And shifting all traffic left, RIDOT says you should be prepared for lane closures starting at 10 o'clock tonight. They'll be doing the same thing on the southbound lanes late tomorrow night into Sunday morning. This is so crews can continue work on the Blackstone Street Bridge.